I know.
Oh my God, what is that?
Don't worry, this is the before. We're not going to the Barbie movie in an Audi, but
I'm so excited.
And we're getting Japanese food beforehand. So, you know, it's going to be a good day. Even with my skin being rude. But we could do a fun transition of like, ooh, before, ooh, after. So this is a me before barbification. Barbification. Voila! Put in butterfly clips, but I don't think I did a very good job. I have my purple pants on and pink and purple makeup. And now we gotta go. We gotta go because otherwise I'm gonna be late. So mail swaps, mine hasn't arrived and the one I sent hasn't arrived, so I feel like mail swaps will have to be in next week's vlog. So I thought I would include going to Lizzo in this week's vlog. You heard me right, I'm going to Lizzo. So you also know what that means. This vlog will have Lizzo music. It can, may, or will get copyright, but who cares, because this vlog isn't monetized. But look, I did my is that better or worse? That's worse. I don't know how the best to show you.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's better. So I basically used like a clear top coat and like stuck glitter flakes in it. So it's like flaky, glittery, fun nails.
But yeah, I might be doing my own nails era, because it's quite easy to do. And I feel like it's quite quick as well, because you just like paint a layer and then like pat them in. Like, I have so many glitters, I could make a bajillion glittery polishes. Don't mind the dogs, they're just eating dinner. But yeah, I felt like I had to do something to my nails for tomorrow, so that is the beginning of the prep. We also washed our hair today, guys. Like, don't be too impressed, I did wash my hair. I don't know what to do with it though, because I'm like, do I straighten it? I don't know, guys. And you can't help me, because this, it'll be too late. You're too late. But yeah, I'm very excited for Lizzo. Me and my friend are going for Mexican food to a place I've never been to beforehand. So I'm just very jazzed. The only annoying thing is the schedule says TBC and it's like, babes, the concert is tomorrow. Like, people need to plan like their, you know, when to arrive. And so how are we supposed to know when to arrive if we don't know the schedule? I'm pretty sure she won't come on till like 8 p.m. though, because like the main acts never do. So we've just booked dinner for 6:15 and like, fingers crossed, I guess. But yeah, tomorrow will be fun and I'll take you guys along with me. We can get ready together. You can help me pick my outfit, even though you won't be able to help me, but you know what I mean. And yeah, then you can come along to the Lizzo concert with me. So it'll just be overall like a wham bam, thank you ma'am, fun time. I think I do have to do something about my hair, because it's very I just let it dry naturally because I didn't know what I was doing with it, and that was a mistake. It's quite dry on the top though, so I don't know if I want to straighten it. Show you guys my nails in daylight, because I feel like they turned out a little bit slay. The weather today is so cooked, not the Lizzo vibes we were asking for, but it is meant to get better this evening. I don't know if I believe that. Just out going for a coffee, trying not to get pummeled by hail at the mo. So yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. I look like a freaking marshmallow because this weather is so cooked. Hey guys, so this is the look for Lizzo, the Lizzo look. You know me, I'm a statement eye gal. What can we say? What can we say? Like, it's nothing new. Like, I've done this look before. Like, let's not act like I've changed the game. I also tried to do, I know we don't stan her, but I tried to do the Hailey Bieber hair, which I heard Hailey Bieber's hairstylist, like, waves the hair with the straightener. So it's like, but I just did that because it is, like, the weather is a bit shit today, so I thought that's better than having it straight because it's just gonna get ruined. And I haven't decided if I'm gonna wear what jacket I'm gonna wear. Do I wear like my completely impractical jacket? Do I wear a semi-practical, or do I wear my completely practical jacket? I don't know, guys. Like, these are the choices. But yeah, pretty happy with the eye. It was actually didn't take too long, and I'm actually not in a rush. What's the time? I have to go in 20 minutes, so I just have to decide on my top and jacket.
Shit, I'm tuning, bitch, what's it?